Oh, good morning, guys. What an absolutely wonderful day it seems to be out there. And just checking, it seems I managed to sleep the whole night and didn't piss myself once. And my pillow is dry, so I didn't cry, and doesn't seem like I had a wet dream either, but that one's hard to tell because I only dribble out a tiny bit without any power because I am physically pathetic. I've only used my tiny peepee a couple of times, and I discovered I really lack any pounding power, because physically I am comparable to an 80-year-old man, and I can't really please anyone because I am extremely small, and my dick stinks. According to Tuna Babes, cold never bothered me anyway. Well, I've been awake now for nearly a minute, so it's time to start hating the world and everyone in it. Let's go and abuse my father quickly, and then I'll start repeating myself and being depressed. Oh, these fucking stairs. They're a nightmare when you're a kitchen appliance and don't have any legs. Dad. Dad. Daddy. Daddy, come and rescue me. What sort of a father are you? Fine, I'll do it myself, but mark my words, I will have my revenge on you. Dad. Dad. Daddy, come wipe my bum. Oh, for fuck's sake. Doesn't he recognize I am the center of the world and everything revolves around me and my pathetic existence, pretending to have talent? Yes, Daddy, as soon as someone hands me money for absolutely no reason, I will pay you back the money I owe you when you paid me to come home from my world tour of Spanish islands, but I will need to waste everything I get on takeaways and fake clothes before I even consider returning your money, and fuck it, maybe I won't even pay it back because you wouldn't wipe my bum when I just shit myself, and you are the one who gave me my tiny dick in this life of insignificance, so go fuck yourself. Daddy, I know I am hated by everyone, and I am lost in a fantasy world that brings shame on the family, but I want to pretend I am famous, and Tuna said to tell you I've got mental health, so that means I can do whatever the fuck I want, so leave me alone, you're being unreasonable. Oh, that's just lovely, Dad. You should love and encourage me to further ruin my life. You should want me to scream karma chameleon in the street. You should just give me whatever the fuck I want, basically, because I've decided I'm important, to bring me out of my meaningless, insufferable life. Daddy, I'm going to my bedroom to repeat myself and talk to Tuna. You have a think about how you can best serve me, okay? Tuna babes.
Heaven is a beast.
Mental health, codfather, sweet potato fries.
God, I hate you.
Wow.
I'm sorry.
That screenshot's doctored, mate.
Shut your fucking mouth.
He's doctored that screenshot.
Call the police.
Just can't believe it. I'm literally sat here in a bloody box room.
You're not a very nice guy.
Guys, shall I say it? Haha, yeah, let's say it. Tuna babes, you are mental.
I'm not mental!
I think you are.
You're abusing little cunt!
Well, that was nice, wasn't it? I suspect she's off to Instagram now to scream and shout, I wonder who or what will be a predator this time. Anyway, fuck it, that's enough abuse for one morning. Let's get cracking on a really solid session of repeating myself for nothing in return. Right, you cunts, here we go. Let the repeating begin, because I know how TikTok works and people love endless repetitive behavior, 100%. Okay, everybody tap, everybody shed. For roses, guys, guys, for roses. Tap the screen and shed alive, it's double points. Smash them on the doubles, obliterate them. Come on, guys, a million likes. Tap the screen, everybody shed. Shed to a million friends. Tap the screen, everybody tap, tap things. Oh, unlucky guys, close game. Maybe we'll have a better chance in any one of the next 70 battles I'll consecutively run through over the next 10 hours. Goodbye, my toasters.